The winter sports season is well underway, now with multiple teams gaining momentum before the opening of the conference schedules. The 11th-ranked men's hockey team continued to roll early in the season, topping Northland College 4-1 on Tuesday. Northland got on the board first with a power play goal from Peter Bulling, but it was all Blue Golds after that. Four straight goals pushed the Blue Golds over the top, including Patrick Moore's sixth of the season, tying him for third most in the Wyatt Conference with Blue Gold captain Mac Jansen. They'll open conference play tonight at Hobbs Ice Arena against UW-Stout. Following the first in-season rankings put out by D3Hoops.com, the men's basketball team has moved into the 21st spot in the nation. The Blue Golds remain undefeated after wins over Marion, Northland, and UW-Superior last week. Their first road test will come this weekend as they travel to St. Louis, Missouri for a tournament starting against Rhodes College of Memphis, Tennessee. Rhodes plays an unconventional style and averages 114 points per game, coming in with a 3-2 record. The women's basketball team continues to rebound from their tough start, winning three of their last four, most recently 74-60 over UW-Superior. With a 4-3 record, the Blue Golds are off next week and will return to action next Sunday at St. Mary's. The women's hockey team has won two of their last three, highlighted by their huge 4-2 victory over 4th-ranked UW-River Falls. They'll be back in action next Monday at home against St. Benedict. That'll do it for your Blue Gold Sports update. Keep it tuned in to TV10 for all things Blue Gold Sports, or log on to BlueGolds.com.